Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Deep Biology. Today we will be learn about one more important ecological factor, that is global rules. We know that temperature is one of the most important abiotic factor of environment. It has great influence on living beings, including animals' pigmentation. On the basis of temperature availability in the different geographical region, the individual of the same species or same race have different pigmentations in different geographical area. The global rules is an eco-geographical rule. In generalization, the warm-blooded or endothermic animals, those animals are endothermic, which having the capability to regulate their body temperature up to certain extents if their environments vary. They cannot immediately change their body temperatures. They can resist their body temperatures up to a certain limit. They having the power to regulate their body temperature. They cannot change their body temperature immediately according to the environment. These kinds of animals show tend to have more pigmentations or colorations in warm and humid areas than the races of same species present in cold and dry areas. That means the individual of the same species or race, those are present in the warm and humid area, have dark pigmentations, and those have staying in the cold and dry area have light pigmentation. That is, their pigmentations vary according to the environmental condition, whether the environment is warm, humid or cold and dry. This type of pigmentation variations observed in insects, birds and many mammals including humans. The term global rule was first coined by B. Range in 1929 on the basis of different patterns of variation from those described by the geologist Glogger. Global rule is named after the C.W.L. Glogger, who was one of the first to summarize the association between climate variation and animal colorations. And he was observed that in particular area, some birds and mammals seem more pigmented in tropical region in comparison to other geographical locations. Here you can see in equator regions or near to the equator regions, which have receive maximum rainfalls and having temperatures more or less 26 degrees centigrade and remain hot throughout the years, here those animals are situated, their pigmentations are high with melanin and colorations are dark. And while on the other parts, those animals of the same race or species remain near to the subtropicals towards the polar zones have light pigmentation in their body. This is happening due to the impact of temperatures or geographical locations in animal kingdom. This is the representation of a geographical or geographical realms. Here you can see in case of leopards, you can easily observe that near to the equator or tropical regions, the dark color leopards are present in maximum numbers, while apart from equator regions or far from the equator regions, here the light color leopards are present. These light colors leopards having less of melanin and their body does not synthesize proper melanin component, which actually give rise to the pigmentation or dark colors of the body surface. This is actually due to the effects of temperatures on same species in or individual of same races or same species in different geographical regions. Here you easily observe that same species having different colors in different geographical locations. This is because of temperature variations in different geographical area. This type of pigmentation variations we also observe in human race. Here we can easily see that the people who staying in the equator regions or near to the equator regions, including tropical regions, they having dark pigmentations in their body, and those people living far from the equator regions have light body color or less pigmentation or less melanin in their body. Sometimes these are very or exceptional cases are also seen among the communities. Some individuals remain dark while whole community are light in color. See, sometimes there is sometimes exceptional cases are also available. These high melanin or dark body colorations gives their protect body against the ultraviolet radiations, which is harmful for their DNA damage. This is all about how temperature can regulate the pigmentations of animal kingdom. I hope that you have received some new inputs from this tutorial. Thank you.